can we create functioning ecological rainforest in what is otherwise a semi-arid, dry environment? This rainforest was created not by adding more water, but by enhancing the water cycling, enhancing the retention of water in the sponge. What's critically important isn't how much rain we get, but what happens to every raindrop that we do get. Is that raindrop allowed to run off, hardened, degraded, concreted catchment and lost back out to sea? Or does every one of those raindrops infiltrate into the soil, then get used by those plants to produce more green growth, transpire up into the atmosphere? So it has a profound effect, these forests, in actually cooling the climate. It is a fundamental change in the environment. Over half of the Earth's rainfall and clouds are driven biologically by precipitation nuclei produced by vegetation. And 95% of that 342 watts is regulated through hydrology, through a whole sequence of hydrological processes. Less than 4% is driven by the CO2 component of the greenhouse effect. We've been for 50 years so focused on that abnormal rise in CO2 when addressing the symptom can't actually address the cause. And our water, our food security, our habitat, our natural safe cooling all depends on regenerating landscapes, regreening landscapes. Through respecting, understanding and restoring, regenerating nature, we can naturally safely cool the planet.